Camarón y campechano, ¿verdad?
Sí,
mediano los dos.
Sí.
Ok, enseguida.
Gracias.
Gracias. Pork feet. Ay, no, pero esta debe ser como de res, ¿no?
De res.
Esta es la de res. Esta es la beef. Masa de res.
Tortilla fried to crispy cracker and let's see what they have here. Mole as well.
Mole? Mole? Beans.
Cejos?
Beans, frijoles.
Okay, the bean. Spread of beans here.
Beans, fried beans.
Fried beans. Another time. Well, the whole combination is really good, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. And you have vegetables, you have tendon, you have collagen.
This is the only way to eat, right?
Yeah.
Ha ha ha!
Yeah, you can marry it with a spoon, a fork. You can look at them.
Tired of eating tacos. These tostadas, the patas, the rest can be very refreshing and appetizing because there's no meat inside. There's only beef tendon that is being pickled, and with lots of shredded vegetables, onions, lettuce, a bit of cheese. Some herbs, aromatic herbs, is very, very appetizing. Yummy, yummy.
This is how you eat this prawn salad. You eat with a cookie.
Octopus, snail, shrimp. I don't want to buy the